Four, about the only ones to get away. The front seven now all catching up, and they may almost go seven wide. Look at this run down to turn one as they stream out. Lot of dust as Colton Herta gets turned. Looks like Ryan Norman made contact. Dalton Kellett drives right through a couple IndyCar signs and ramps.